When Netflix raised prices 2 years ago, they offered a gift, really, to everybody who'd been really loyal to them. You were exempt from the price increase for, they said, at least 2 years. Well, now here we are coming up on at least 2 years, and Netflix has signaled that they're now going to raise prices on you $2 a month. So the $8 plan's gonna be $10 a month. However, they have offered an option if what you really like paying is $8, that you can stay at $8, but instead of getting your Netflix and high def, it'll go back to like old TV, standard def. If you often watch Netflix on your smartphone or a tablet, you should be just fine with the SD and save the money. And if you're on any kind of measured data plan, it actually helps you to watch an SD. You'll use a whole lot less data. I'm Clark Howard.